6 of us went down into the pit. Only one crawled out. I am Eris, the last. I have seen what the Hive call a god. Crota, son of Oryx. He took everything from me. He will turn his eyes to earth. And only a true weapon of the light can stop his wrath. Now you must face what lurks in the dark below.
We went to the moon seeking vengeance, but it found us first. Crota, the son of Oryx. We'd never faced anything like him. In the end, only I was left. Crota and his armies destroyed our moon. If we don't stop them, I fear Earth will suffer the same fate.
Sardon commands the Hive spawn on Earth. Search the grotto, find this monster, and see to his end. I survived for years in the tunnels under the moon, using the shadows as the Hive do. Keep your eyes open. Now that Sardon has fallen, come see me. There is more to do. The rest of Crota's disciples will not cease until Earth is ready for their master's return.
We cannot let the Hive destroy Rasputin, or worse, control him.
There's a secret entrance to the War Mine's bunker beneath the Forgotten Shore. Stop the Hive from reaching Rasputin. Rasputin remains silent, but still fights to protect us. We cannot let Crota's army find a way around the war mine's defenses, or Crota's disciples will flood the Earth. I've never known him to welcome visitors. Find the control room. The hive! They found a way inside. Don't let them reach Rasputin. Find the controls. Make sure the Hive haven't destroyed Rasputin. Something's wrong. Thank you. Well done, Guardian. Rasputin is safe. The Crota's army is more powerful than I thought. We cannot rest. Now is the time to stop them from waking Crota's soul.
Omnigul is the last of Crota's generals. She is the architect of her master's awakening. As long as she lives, the threat of Crota's return will haunt this world. Track her down and exterminate every hive that stands in your way.
Omnigul! Destroy her! Lightly. But you, Guardian, have given them something to do.
Six of us went down into that pit. I was vain enough to believe we could defeat Crota, but the Hive caught his soul before we could destroy him, and then there was only death. We failed. You cannot destroy the soul of Crota.
We called it a temple where we first saw Crota. Go, find it. And make it his grave. Find the Wakers. Stop them. Crota's soul is banished. You have given me the gift of vengeance. I thank you. And even if they don't yet know it, the city thanks you.